What?
No time to explain! Run!
Will we be taking a ride this evening, Professor?
No. I'm afraid not. These older models are entirely at the mercy of the breeze, and there is far too much of it, I'm afraid, to be safe. Now, this particular example... What do you think you're doing? Get out of there this instant!
Cut the ropes! I'll cover you!
Omar...
To you! Hang on!
I'll try to stay put! It certainly is lovely up here! You should see the view!
Oh, you don't say!
The wind is picking up! You'd better hurry!
Yes, thank you! Have you thought at all about how you plan to get down?
Oh, these things tend to work themselves out!
There it is!
There. You're going to run out of roof soon! I hope you've got a plan.
Does watch and laugh as you crash into the river count?
Leave them! Just run!
Hasten your pace.
I can handle them! You keep running!
Thank you. They might actually be trying to hit me. What did you do back then?
It's a long story. Run!
Your partner, monsieur. Next time, I plan the escape route. It's beautiful.
From up here, you'd never know the nation is tearing itself apart.
Can things ever go back to the way they were before, do you think?
Do you? After everything that's happened. Everything we've lost.
So that's it then. The course of history forever altered, never again to return.
Maybe we can't go back. But going forward isn't necessarily an ending.
Elise, you cheated.
You took too long.
I love you.
Had to dash. You looked so peaceful, I didn't want to wake you. Je t'aime, Elise.
Someone will come and collect it. Surely.
C'est tout de même particulièrement hideux.